guys, and welcome back to another vlog. Today it's a home game against Wycombe Wanderers. I just hope for a win. I really do. I'm sick of losing. We managed to score last week, would you believe, but now Follerton's gone. He's been replaced by the ex-Wimbledon boss, Mark Cooper. There is better hope, but after the poor performance against Portsmouth, the player's not putting in any effort. I'm concerned a bit, but I think Cooper will get that sorted out. Let's just hope for something today. Here we are for the match against Wycombe. Kind of just standing around and they're not really doing it because it's quite early. But I've heard the team news. Janario Schneider is actually alive, would you believe? We found him. He's on the bench. Let's hope for a good result.
It's 0-0 at half time, but we should be leading. We've had quite a few good chances. I don't know how we're in the top 7, to be honest. They haven't been that great, but I'm still worried about the score. We've been good so far. The style of football is a lot, lot better than Fullerton's. Let's hope we can actually stick one in the back of net in the second half. So the match finished 0-0, even though it did finish 0-0, it was a good performance though. We could have won the game, we had good chances near the end, but we really did play well today. There was effort in there, there was a passion, they played for each other like a Notts team should do. It's a lot better than Portsmouth or the extra home game that we have on the Fullerton. Cooper is going to stabilise us and we're going to actually do well at the end of the season, I think. Anyway, that's it for the Wycombe vlog. Hope you like it. So it's better from what's today, a lot better. Let's show we can just kick on and just improve. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, be safe, be champions, and Toulouse.